Hi, welcome to Waiterio. Today I'm going to show you how to connect a cash drawer to a thermal printer. The common procedure to connect a cash drawer to a thermal printer is by using an RJ cable. Most of the cash drawers now are cash receipt driven. Here's a common way to connect the cash drawer to a thermal printer. Connect the cable from the thermal printer's designated port going to the back of the cash drawer's port. Connection ports will vary on the type of printers and cash drawers. Once there's a receipt printed on the printer sends out a signal to the cash drawer through its cable to open it. It is recommended to get a cable that is compatible to the printer manufacturer, whether it is an RJ11 or an RJ45 type. Just follow this simple procedure, then you will be able to integrate your cash drawer with your printer that is installed in the Waiterio app. So there you have it, our short video on how to connect your cash drawer to your printer. Thank you very much and have a great day.